Oh, I forgot about this. Oh, yeah. My bad. Yeah, so we're gonna go to Ready to Live in a second, but like, right now we're gonna talk about hip hop is dead, because like a lot of people are talking about hip hop is dead, but hip hop is still alive and breathing. Can you give me just a little more volume, just a little bit? So we're gonna talk about that right now, okay? I appreciate that. I forgot all about this. Half of a century now removed, industry will prove to be the mending glue. Pressing men together in groups amongst the spruce, holding the roots of woodlands could and produce its fruit. Overcrowding the forest, the multitudes grew, people sprouting in the thousands, confounding the roots. Islands of concrete slabs, carpeted truth, manned now forest trees to elude the roots. Soon towers scrape the skies, hardening lives, dimming the sun's radiance, darkening eyes. Even in that time there came a heartening surprise, the flowers sprung from the pavement, hardly alive. Dust it started in line, they were spending part of their time to watch the flower grow, that grew harder to find. Unbelieving the ceiling was beating insurmountable odds of living after pressing through the mountainous rock. Daily, they rounded the block, astounded and shocked to see the budding leaves. The people found it and watched, but they didn't know they let fall of the sunlight block to just watch it grow stronger than anyone might have thought. But no amount of observation could belittle their interest. They were creeping in, and they were creeping in inches, and they denied the flower, the very things that built it. It was weakening daily, and that flower could feel it forever. They never noticed when it shriveled and wilted. So if hip hop is dead, only because you killed it. Yeah, if hip hop is dead, it's only because you killed it. If hip hop is dead, it's only because you killed it. Hip hop is an art form. It's not just about talking about money and clothes and selling drugs and objectifying our women. But we can convey messages. We used to do this in the park, have fun. It used to be something we could be proud that our kids were listening to, proud that our kids were doing. You don't have to run away from that. Hip hop is only dead if you allow it to be.